James Edward Reyes. Today, I'm going to discuss the special purpose diodes.
Special purpose diodes. There are two special types of diodes. They are the Zener diode and the optical diode. But there are also other types of diodes. The pin diode, the Schottky diode, tunnel diode, laser diode, impact diode, step recovery diode, or snap diode, constant current diode, and the GaN diode. First, let's talk about the Zener diode. It's a type of diode that permits the current not only in the forward direction, but also in a reverse direction. That is, if the voltage is larger than the breakdown voltage, known as Zener knee voltage, or also known as the Zener voltage. This device was named after the late great Clarence Zener. He is the one who discovered the Zener diode. You can see the image of the Zener diode. Here's a picture of a Zener diode in a circuit. Zener diode application. Zener diode is usually used as a voltage regulator to provide a stable voltage in a circuit. Moving on, let's talk about optical diodes. There are two types of optical diodes, the light emitting diode or LED and the photodiode. First, let's talk about the LED. It operates in a forward-based bias direction. The LED emits photons as visible light. Its purpose is for indication and other intelligible displays. There are various impurities that are added during the doping process to vary the color output. The photodiode. A photodiode is a semiconductor device that converts light into electrical current. The current is generated when photons are absorbed in the photodiode. Photodiodes may contain optical filters, built-in lenses, and may have large or small surface areas. Photodiodes usually have a slower response time as their surface area increases. The common traditional solar cell used to generate electrical solar power is a large area photodiode. Photodiodes are similar to regular semiconductor diodes, except that they may be either exposed or packaged with a window or optical fiber connect to allow light to reach the sensitive part of the device. Many diodes designed for use especially as a photodiode use a pin junction rather than a PN junction to increase the speed of response. A photodiode is designed to operate in reverse bias. The Schottky diode. The Schottky diode, named after a German physicist Walter H. Schottky, also known as a Schottky barrier diode or hot carrier diode, is a semiconductor diode formed by the junction of a semiconductor with a metal. It has very low forward voltage and very fast switching action. The Katz whisker detectors used in the early days of wireless and metal rectifiers used in early power applications can be considered primitive Schottky diodes. Next, the pin diode. A pin diode is a diode with a wide undoped intrinsic semiconductor region between a p-type semiconductor and an n-type semiconductor region. The p-type and n-type regions are typically heavily doped because they are used for ohmic contacts. Below we can see a figure of a pin diode. Next is the tunnel diode. A tunnel diode or Schottky diode is a type of semiconductor diode that has negative resistance due to the quantum mechanical effect called tunneling. It was invented in August 1957 by Leo Schottky, Yuriko Kuros, and Takashi Suzuki when they were working at Tokyo Chushin Kogyo now known as the Sony. Below, we can also see a picture of a diode, of a tunnel diode. Next is the step recovery diode. In electronics, a step recovery diode, or SRD, is a semiconductor junction diode having the ability to generate extremely short pulses. It is also called a snap-off diode, or charge storage diode, or memory varactor, and has a variety of uses in microwave electronics as pulse generator or parametric amplifier. Next is the laser diode. A laser diode or LD, injection laser diode, ILD, or laser in a semiconductor device similar to a light emitting diode, in which the laser beam is created at the diode's junction. Laser diodes are the most common type of lasers produced with a wide range of uses that include fiber optic communications, barcode readers, laser pointers, CD, DVD, Blu-ray disc, painting or recording, laser printing, laser scanning, and light beam illumination. Below, we can also see a figure of a laser diode. Next is the implant diode. An implant diode is a form of high-power semiconductor diode used in high-frequency microwave electronics devices. They have negative resistance and are used as oscillators to generate microwaves as well as amplifiers. They operate at frequencies between about 3 and 100 GHz or more. The main advantage is their high power capability. Single implant diodes can produce continuous microwave outputs of up to 3 kW and pulse outputs of much higher powers. Next is the GaN diode. A GaN diode is considered as a type of diode even though it does not contain any typical PN diode junction like the other diodes, but it consists of two electrodes. This diode is also called a transferred electronic device. This diode is a negative differential resistance device which is frequently used as a low power oscillator to generate microwaves. It consists of only N-type semiconductor in which electrons are the majority charge carriers to generate short radio waves such as microwaves, and it utilizes the GaN effect. Below, we can also see a GaN diode figure. Next is the constant current diode. Limits current to a maximal specified value for the device. It is also known as the current limiting diode or current regulating diode. They allow a current through them to raise to a certain value and the level of at a specific value. Unlike Zener diodes, these diodes keep the current constant instead of the voltage constant. These devices keep the current flowing through them unchanged when the voltage changes. These diodes consist of an N-channel GFET with a gate shorted to the source, which functions like a two-terminal current limiter or current source. Thank you.
And here's my intermission number, Beautiful Girls by Sean Kingston.
Your way to beautiful girl, that's why it'll never work. You'll have me suicidal, suicidal when they say it's over. Damn all this beautiful girl, they only wanna do you dirt. They'll have you suicidal, suicidal when they say it's over. Said it started at the park, used to chill after dark. Oh, when you took my arm, this one it fell apart. Cause we both thought the love lasts forever. They say we're too young, the girl becomes sprung. Oh, we didn't last together. Since very defined, girl, you're one of a kind, but you're much of my mind. You walk to get declined, oh Lord. My baby's driving me crazy. You're way too beautiful, girl. That's why it'll never work. They'll have me suicidal when they say it's over. Them all these beautiful girl, they only wanna do you dirt. You'll have me suicidal.